Hi guys, welcome back to World Mechanics. Today we're going to show you how we're going to remove the shifter on a Mercedes W203. It's about the same procedure for all of them, different models. Common problem about those is that the clips on the bezel right here, they break, and as you can see there is play, and often you need to replace not only the trim around it that's holding it down, but the ladder, because that's what's causing the breaking of the clips, because it shrinks over time. If you don't put lotion on it for ladder, it shrinks and it puts too much pressure when you put the gear in park or drive. So what you need to do, if it's already broken, you lift it up, but if not, there is, again, I said, four clips, one here that's broken, one on each side and one on the front. So now you need to lift up all the way, and right there is a turning thing that you need to turn to the left. It's about 30 degrees right there, and then you just grab the shifter and you pull it out of there, okay? And now you can just remove the wires if you need to. Right here, you just pull them, one on this side and one on this side right here, and this is how you remove the shifter, the whole shifter. Now if you need to replace the ladder, you just press down four clips holding it, two right here and two right there, and now as you can see, the clip on this one, the front clip, it's still good, but the rear and the side ones are broken and they're not holding at all. So now another thing, if you want to just replace the shifting knob, you turn this thing all the way to the right and pull, it comes right out of there, and now there is four things going in this cap right here. So what you need to do is get a screwdriver, push them in one at a time, a little bit on each side, and work your way around all of them, and then you pull that piece out right there, and now this is the shifting knob, as you can see right there, and this is the ladder if you need to replace it right there. So that's how you take it apart, and you just put it back together the same way we took it apart. If you have any questions, let us know. Please don't forget to subscribe to our channel for about 5 new videos, and give us a like if the video was helpful. Thank you for watching us.